I landed just between my legs. Might leave that for the big saw. Do one offer to get it out of the way. And so I've cut all this here. Got a wee bit more to do, but one of them nipped my chain real bad and it needs adjusted now, so I'm gonna go do that. But the dad got the other tree all blocked up. I'll walk around here. That's wet. I've tucked in my pulled my jeans out over my wellies to try and stop the sawdust going down in, and then I had to pull my jeans up to stop the muck getting on them, so enjoyable. So this one here went into wee walk, like anything there that's lengths was near enough done with this wee parkside saw, the one I've done a video on before. And my brother was up with his wee still. Dad was using a big parkside for the blocks. Sawdust mine now, so I'm sniffling. the big still sitting there in case the parkside nipped the chain, but she didn't. Aye. Disappointed I missed that one there falling, but I got the second one falling and it looked pretty cool, so hopefully it comes out in video. Thank you. She's just sliding the back end round.
Yeah.
So that's the blocks we got out of it. So far anyway, there's another nearly twice again as much to get. But that's the blocks for now. And then we've got a heap of lengths to lift and bring, so we'll see that in another video maybe. Alright then, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Cheers!